everybody, and welcome back to another quick clip where we review something that's happened in the NHL this week. Shock, it's Connor McDavid again. Yes, I am wearing a hat and a jumper, and I'm inside my house. It's cold. Ireland's freezing, okay? I can't go out there, or I will turn into a cube. I got a message on the Twitter from Taylor, and she said, I thought you'd enjoy this, bro. McDavid has done it again. Shocked face with snow on its head. So this guy's a bit of a joke now. He's kind of taking the piss out of players. He's the best player in the league. He has to be. But I'm going to go one further and ask you guys, do you think he will be the best ever? Or do you think he has the potential to be the best ever? This is McDavid dancing. McDavid is dancing. McDavid dances three jets before roofing puck on Connor. Halubiak. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, as this video is, you're watching this, I'm probably going to be live on Twitch right now. I'm going to be playing NHL, so there's the link in the pinned comment. Come and follow us, come and join the community and see how bad I am at the game. Okay.
So Edmonton are one down. Is that him? Is this guy? Hold on. Is he going to dance the whole way? And if he does this, he's a joke. 13:57 of the third. Broken ankle. Guys, if he does this again, I can't. This guy's a joke. He is the Messi of the NHL. Okay, I'm watching from the start without pausing. Right off the draw. He's a joke. From Shifley and Connor at 13:57 of the third. Speaking of Connor, here's McDavid. Beat him in. Shoots and scores. He's done it again. Coast to coast. And this game is coast tied. To coast. He's a joke. Coast to joke?
Are you absolutely kidding me? Talk about no. The one that watch this. Not to be denied.
Broken angle. Move, six broken angles. Backhand Jesus.
Over top of the blocker side of Connor Hellebuck. Head up. He catches it with speed for the first time in this game.
Oh my God. Chad, he's an absolute joke.
And he's just nah. Not going to be denied. A quick reaction by Edmonton, and guess who?
Look at those Connor little McDavid touches. Touch, flick. One. See you later. Dinner time. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the quick clip of Connor McDavid scoring against the Winnipeg Jets. Connor McDavid was dancing. Just to let you know, remind you, I'm streaming on Twitch right now. Come and say hello and let me know what you think of this video. The guy's a joke. He's definitely going to be the best player this year. He scored too many ridiculous goals not to be. By the way, if something happens and you want it to be introduced into the quick clips that we're going to be doing here in the channel, put it in the comments box down below. I'd appreciate it. See you later.